The day after the second session, the patient started running a fever and her right thyroid became painful. We suggested steroid therapy, which resulted in prompt amelioration of complaints. The video was recorded 1 week later. The thyroid is greatly enlarged. The borders of the nodule became ill-defined. The echo structure corresponds to thyroiditis. Echonormal areas are mixed with hypokagenic, edematous inflammatory areas. There is practically no blood flow on the Doppler mode.